just reset it. This don't work. I don't know why they hate me. Yep, but it looks like it's split up into different regions. Like right now I'm in the central region and I can't see the other region.
Beginning scan.
Yeah, but this one, like, when I'm looking at the whole map, it just showed me the central region, like, so I don't even think they connected for real. Like, if I want to go to the eastern, I have to load into the eastern region.
Scanning bridges.
So I can stand there, like, three different maps, I guess. No, oh, no, no, we won't ever see each other, but you can see the shit that I built. You could probably see like the sign, like the no pissing sign, if you went the same way I went.
So good to us. Amelie was a dear friend in the early days. She saw the value in what we were doing and led the effort to get our farm up and running.
It's weird, yeah, it pop up on my phone, but it won't pop up on.
Let's have a look at that wheat you brought, shall we?
Well, I'll be. Did you really bring us this much? How on earth did you manage? Oh, bless you.
Oh yeah, maybe. Let me see.
By the way, you wouldn't happen to know Fragile, would you? If you see her, pass along a message for us. Tell her thanks for saving. If she hadn't stepped up, South Knots and our farm, she's a hero. All right, I think you can get us.
Still no. It just pulled it up on my phone. Now why is not pulling up on PlayStation? It's damn weird.
So, Sam, you've been run down by mules after they pinged your cargo, right?
Yep.
Well, to help prevent that from happening again, we've upgraded your own cargo scanner. Say you're about to get pinged. If you time it right, you can return the favor and cancel out their pulse with your own. They'll be none the wiser, and you can carry on without worry. Timing is everything, though.
Thank you. Now to start really using Timefall to our advantage. Our farm will be a world first. Truth be told, we've got some test fields, but without the ability to predict Timefall, the results have been less than stellar. The Timefall around here was fairly regular, so we had a reasonable idea of when to plant and when to harvest. But then the terrorists went and threw everything out of whack. Too many dead, too many craters. Weather became impossible to predict. The network's forecast ought to help us get back on track, thank goodness. If all goes to plan, we'll be able to expand our operation and use Timefall to cultivate whole swaths of land. We'll continue our genetic research too, of course, and see if we can't find a way to help develop a sustainable ecosystem. Hell, maybe we'll even stumble into some answers about the Timefall while we're at it. We got our work cut out for us. But I'm up for the challenge. Thanks again, Sam. You've given us hope for a better tomorrow. I can't wait for the harvest.
That's the way, Sam. May as well make use.
Good work. New order available. Please ask.
Some of that ceramics you got in. Well, I need that. I gotta make a nice little drive back. Over here trying to build this road, man, because I know it'll help.
Still got it.
especially if I plan on staying over here. I'm trying to.
Thank you. Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked. Departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Keep on keeping on.
C.
Thank you.
Yo, I got crazy bridges over here, man. I'm over here building a road right now. I said, hold on, missions. Let me go drop a couple thousand metal and ceramic over here. That's correct.
Come on, keep it together. the gods.
Huh.
Still got it.
Baby, is that yours? Come on. Hell yeah, I just completed the bridge. I completed the last two sections of the bridge to get us all the way to the spot. To the engineer, you feel me?